move over, or I'll move you over.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick.
Christ, you're going to make the piss come out of me, Japs, eh? Can you find the gas pedal? You fucking halfwit scanner. All right. You proved your point, you mongo sap.
Pull over here. Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Stop by me shop. You talk business there.
Wheels. Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
I'm slammed at the moment. Give me a ring later on and maybe I can squeeze you in. Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Yeah, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
Hey guys, make sure to like and subscribe. We're literally at 6 a.m. and we're making this
video. I need resupply.
Get your map of Burks.
I'll head your way now.
Well, Burks a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
You want something?
Let me see what you got.
Here's your car.
I'll be with that.
Appreciate it.
From selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
I'm all pissed on your corpse and fuck your mother. Okay, mom.
You don't belong here.
14 officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution. Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
Come on, we can die here!
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat.
What, man? What do you want?
Yo, what? I can't do this?
Huh?
I can't do this?
No, it's too bright. I catch it on the corner of my eye.
How about this one?
Dog!
Fiesta.
I'm about to whoop your ass.
I need resupply in Point Verdun.
Be out directly.
Oh, you didn't make it dark, please.
Don't worry, Mafia 2 is better than this.
See anything you need?
There we go.
Let me see what you got.
Remember playing you remember playing Mafia 2, don't you?
No.
Let's see, you played it.
Pick this guy's headset off. I got it.
We got ourselves a guest.
Stop buying games you don't want to play.
You're not even playing Crackman.
Because I'm still doing this.
You
can't return it. Yeah, fuck that shit. I'm gonna play it to the last.
send salutations and all that shite?
You bet.
Yeah.
Nikki sent me.
Oh, gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nut job by the name of Sonny Blue. Let's a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robodo?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bill.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
My brother used to work in the meatpacking thing.
I need resupply in Point Badon.
Be out directly.
I'm in Point Badon and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
See, show me what you got.
Guess what?
Yo, what streaming services do you guys?
Good. Call me if you need.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Plan.
All the shops paying protection up to the boss? I know where they are.
Rest in peace, asshole.
Who you think you're fucking with? Get on this other side! No!
Let's keep it friendly, buddy.
you all my.
Found ya!
I need wheels and point for Dunn. I need supplies and point for Dunn.
I'll head your way now.
Call the police!
Jeez.
You spot anything you can use?
I appreciate it.
Nothing to live for.
Paying up the Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the boots. Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola's hit the fan. Sonny set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant.
Bevis can't be happy about what you got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him.
son of a bitch has a gun. Please, someone's raising.
All right,
I got a little girl.
Too much.
And the voice acting in this game is really good.
Says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things around this precinct, but I can still make things happen.
Swamp cracker, fuck it up for all of
them. Huh? Bob.
Sink down, group. There you go. That's the anchor.
those boys were nothing. Drag me up a size, big boy. Got nowhere to go.
So much blood.
Got nowhere to go. Got nowhere to go. Got nowhere to go. Shit, shit, shit. Are you out of your... Fuck. You know what that butch is gonna do to me?
Should have never fucked with Irish Point. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
Story about the things that went on between them as well.
Resupply in Point Badon.
Going at you. Hang tight.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Dundee. I'm out of here.
Ah, shite, girl. A simple yes or no would have been fine.
Watch the left side.
Snob up. One second, guys.
Those thank yous. Drink responsibly.
through me, Brand.
Those bastards must be starving.
Okay. Just fucking tell me how. Tell me how.
You messed with the wrong Irish girl, you bastard!
Oh, okay, yeah. Bullets don't go through boxes, right, guys?
On your left, lad.
They don't go through car boxes. I'm fucking mad.
Should've never fucked with the NDA blood rolling cunts finally to stay at the show.
Point, but done, and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt.
I need resupply. Point, but done.
I'll head your way now.
Appreciate it.
Seem to be back and forth in the point.
Whiskey everywhere. And not a drop to drink.
Maybe a drop every now and then.
Dakota?
Almost. Why? What happened? Tired? Hot, Tom?